down in Grandma Onion's garden, something strange was happening. She saw some poisonous berry-headed evil twins. Sapphire and Shiny make trouble where they go. They terrorize the town, and now they're stealing crows from the forest, from the barn, now from the corn. Well, one day those two menaces vandalized an old scarecrow. Put something they found in the dumpster on it. Well, that scarecrow jumped up, turned into a witch. Said, "You've been treating those poor crows something awful. Set them free." Well, those evil twins didn't like that. Set out to kidnap those crows again. Sapphire and Shiny make trouble where they go. They terrorize the town.